Reece Hodge, who suffered concussion early on in that match against the Waratahs last week, has had no symptoms this week, so he's passed all the protocol, and he kicks us off at Amy Park. On his fourth appearance in 2017, he's missed the last nine games, Israel Dagg. Whitelock out the back to Bateman, and a good one-hander. They keep it alive. The double round there from Big Sam. Whitelock got rid of one. They pull him down about 7 or 8 metres out. And Havili wide. Mattiani. Check time. Crusaders.
Leading to a try. Let's see if they go back to route one.
They certainly do. And they've got some momentum as well. And so they are over the line. Do they get it down? The referee goes in. Searching. Running hard now is Hayden Bedwell Curtis. Sounds like he should be in the House of Lords with a name like that. Only about 3 metres out, the Crusaders. And Moanga, Damani Valo crashes through the tackler. And he's over for another try for the Crusaders. So here's their best opportunity so far in the first half. Corabetti! Marika Corabetti, well worked by the Melbourne Rebels. Moanga to Bateman. And Dagg. Here's Whitelock. And here is the man who has got a double. Up until tonight, he'd never scored a Super Rugby try, and now he has got two. Sturzaker, pick and go. Banger to Toby Smith, edging closer. Vitalik, and the offload was good to Henson, who's had plenty of touches in the opening phases of the second half, and Smith is so close. He reached out, but no. It's a penalty against the Rebels. Oh, hang on, what's he got? He's given it a try. I thought he'd put the hand in the air saying a double movement, so apologies. And he has got a try. Toby Smith is over. Henson went low. Only Valu hands it out to Brown, and now Havili stepping. Havili fending, and he is over. David Havili. Bola Bola. Hodge dummy, just holding the pass at the moment, then backing up nicely and getting it out to Murphy. So he's having another sprint. Namunogi Murphy, one-handed pass, and that is terrific stuff. And Carmody has got a double. Who has scored plenty of tries, including two hat-tricks this year. And now it's out to Tafua. He gets the fend going. Inside ball, great backing up. Mitchell Drummond, time. Crusaders. The Hooters outs. It goes back to Bobby Vanga, and Hangana messes it up a little bit. Knocked on there. And that is it at Amy Park in Melbourne. After leading by 31-7 at the break, the Crusaders remain unbeaten in 2017.